sometimes we were caught in the house or in the car, and we just sat there until it all blew over. It was old brown dirt blowing all around the car, and we just sat there until it kind of cleared up enough you could see the road to go on to get to the house. And it was gritty and dirty, and you had to wash your mouth off whenever you got in the house so you weren't eating dirt. If you'd go out and pick up a handful of dirt and stick it in your mouth, that's just the way it would feel.
One of the things that happened just before a duster hit was there was this amazing static electricity in the air. And so people used to carry a chain in their car to ground the electricity. So you didn't drive anywhere without having this chain that you'd then throw out and drag it along the ground to ground the electricity. Your radio would go out, your electrical stuff went short. And every person would talk about how you literally couldn't shake another person's hand before one of these dusters because the static was so strong. It was the kinetic energy that was in the air just before a duster hit.
I can remember feeling it in my hair. It just kind of like your head tingles or something, you know. Your hair just kind of wiry.
More dust and the longer the ride, the higher the charge. Until finally it gets such a